of licensed Lario 11 called a Tulin A was delivered to the new Finnish Air Force, and here's its current frontline fighter, the FA-18C Hornet. Their aircraft could be saw earlier on.
Thank you. performing very hard. Came from that.
Part of Karelia Air Command. There's also another squadron at Rovaniemi in the Arctic Circle. And like the Gripen we saw earlier, the Finns exercise for operations of their Hornets off highway strips to practice that capability should the home bases be destroyed. Lauri Mäkinen, call sign Dr. Schneider. He is second flight commander and an instructor pilot on Fighter Squadron 31. Wood and string biplanes to the F-35 with pretty much every other genre in between. And Dr. Schneider now setting the Hornet up, or about to, for his final approach with the last act of our flying program today. And well, incredibly capable, the FA-18C that we've seen the Finnish Air Force displaying here. They're looking for a replacement though. The usual range of contenders in line for that, the F-35, the Gripen, the Typhoon, the Rafale, and the Super Hornet. But for now, a great deal of capability embodied in this aeroplane. And as he heads in on Fairford runway 27, it brings a very busy and very exciting day at the Royal International Air Tattoo 2018 to a close. In over the piano keys, as we call them, and about to make a full stop landing, Captain Lauri Mäkinen with the Finnish Air Force FA-18C Hornet. And I make that 8 hours and 26 minutes of flying display complete. Absolutely second to none. Maybe second to what we might be seeing tomorrow, when it's going to be even hotter than it was today. A splendid day. Mark, what were your highlights?
Yeah.
Clearly the all of the RAF 100 flavoured events. So the Great Wars display team giving us a view of air combat in World War I at the very genesis of air power. All the way through the Battle of Britain Memorial Flight, in particular the 617 Squadron Vignette, The historical significance of that, I don't think, was lost on absolutely anybody here. Right up to the modern day stuff with the nine ship of Typhoons. Again, that's a first that most people will have seen and maybe never experience again.